The next patient shows no murmurs. This patient is suffering from rheumatic inflammation of the heart, and the sole change here is an increase in the heart rate. By increasing the rate of the heart, the body is able to maintain the demand for blood, since the heart at each stroke can only put out a small amount of blood due to the disease condition. The heart sounds here resemble a machine gun, and it is impossible to differentiate the first sound of each heartbeat from the second sound.